Hi everyone, my name is Mohammed and I'm currently finalizing my PhD at the Hamlyn Centre for Robotic Surgery. Cardiovascular diseases have a significant impact on populations around the world. They account for more death across the globe than any other cause. Cardiovascular diseases affect the heart and blood vessels. Endovascular interventions are minimally invasive procedures that have become the mainstay of treatments for vascular diseases. In endovascular interventions, clinicians cut very small incisions and pass flexible instruments such as catheters and guide wires to navigate through the anatomy towards the targeted diseased vessel. Once reached, several treatment options such as catheter ablations are directed towards the diseased vessel. Clinicians commonly use real-time X-ray guidance to provide a roadmap for them to guide these instruments through the body to the areas of interest. X-rays are great in terms of temporal resolution and cost effectiveness, yet still, X-ray exposes the medical personnel and patients to higher doses of ionizing radiation, which could lead to a sizable risk of cancer. Throughout the course of my PhD, I contributed towards the development of a versatile, master-slave robotic platform to improve precision, stability, comfort, and to minimize and possibly eliminate radiation exposure for the patient and medical personnel. The platform allows clinicians to remotely manipulate commercially available instrumentation and in-house fabricated steerable catheters. The platform comprises a master manipulator that emulates conventional manipulation of instruments. Conversely, the slave robot is pneumatically actuated using 3D printed linear and rotary stepper motors. As a result of its polymeric nature, the robot also paves the way for endovascular interventions under MRI, an alternative radiation-free imaging modality which offers unparalleled visualization of soft tissue and 3D evaluations of pathology and function across the body. As our research and understanding of medical robots and devices move forward, great strides can be made towards improving the quality and safety of patient healthcare.